I promise that when you think they might exist, I'm going to die.
Should have hocked it.
I know.
Hello.
That's why he had in the front back.
What is that? First half, he's going crazy.
You know who you are?
I couldn't help?
Fucking Hootie.
No. Wait, who?
Hootie.
He is not good. Not do nothing. He's really gonna... He's gonna slow us down, bro.
Hootie, bro.
In a big new game.
He would have slowed us down, bro.
Yo, in the video?
$40 to my name.
$40 to my name.
Yo, in the video, if you watch it later, you can hear me say, yo, yeah, Phil, that's the Holy Spirit talking to y'all. Going crazy. Yeah, John.
Right now, nothing. But then Wednesday, he got shooting from 8 to 9, and then he goes to semi private from 7.
Yeah,
I
work out 5 to 7
Monday.
Oh,
my bad, guys.
It's all right.
You know, people never showered, bro, sometimes. After, I'm like, that's disgusting, bro. Like, you just hooped, and then, like, first period, coming to sweat, that's disgusting, bro. Like, we would have morning practice and afternoon, like, we're coming.
Some of them showers, you don't even want to be in it, though.
What do you mean?
Man, them fools cool showers.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Because, like, when I shower, I'll have, like, my shorts and drawers on. And, like, I'll be on my side.
Hold again.
think I'm out. Coaching record.
Honestly speaking, it's like 2-3.
We lose.
Can you?
Make sure you get.
I'm working.
We're going to San Antonio again?
You're December.
Wait, we're, we can't play no more? I thought...
No one ever comes out no more to like practice.
Oh, bullet.
Losing by a lot.
Sun chips.
jalapeno.
I wrapped the burn. All right, all right.
I don't know what you're talking about.
How long are you here for?
This is the last one. I gotta go rest up and watch these cowgirls play.
That's why I said cowgirls. This is my team, and if I call them that, they really suck.
The Chiefs up?
No!
What?
That's crazy, right?
To the Raiders? Oh, that's nothing. Yeah. They've been playing close games all year. That was pulled out.
No, he's
just selfless.
Remember the first day when I had a drama? I was like,
I'm gonna save my stomach for cream barbecue.
Rare sample!
Who y'all eating with? Just by yourself or Ellis and Simo?
Y'all want both?
They're staying here till 9.
You don't like Korean barbecue?
Why are you talking with your mouth?
Have you ever had Korean barbecue?
What?
Have you ever had Korean barbecue?
No. She's Mexican.
She's picky.
What's wrong with it?
She'll be trying to eat Asian shit now.
I don't like Korean barbecue.
I think there's so many foods that I
can't
like.
I'm just like, you cook it in front of you. Like, you cook it in front of you.
I know what it is.
Let's get some hot pot.
Remember that one time we went to Shabu Zone?
Oh yeah, that one.
That day, that was really good.
I don't know, it was just good though.
It was like cold, that's why.
Hey. They need me. The Warriors need me right now. Where's Attorney? Attorney! Attorney! Smoothie, that was, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
I swore that. I got the under. He said he was gonna give you it at 5:15. I said I got the under.
What? Yep. HB Kelly.
HB Kelly.
I'm surprised you didn't get fired yet.
Feels like I'm gonna get fired.
Are you on your third
spec ready? Actually, I'm on my. And how many do I need to get fired? If you call in, you're late. No call, no show.
He's been in his job for so long.
This past Sunday, I called in because I had a scrimmage. The girls had a scrimmage. They played against SFA.
So,
I got paid for it.
Did they protest?
I don't know. Did y'all protest?
Crazy, but it was good. How long did it take you to do it?
Where's Guardian? Bruno. It's all about Guardian.
BT said the same thing too.
And Bart. Yeah, he's Bart is scary.
Scary.
Alright, I gotta go through it. I don't know, it's open book, so I'm gonna keep
it. You pay for it. I pay for it.
Water bottle.
Are they in our bracket? Are they gonna say something?
Yeah.
right there.
Your breath smells like
that. That first one.
Stop. What is that?
The Kobe 6s, they fit a little snug, so a lot of people get a half size up. So that 10 and a half might fit you good.
Mom,
see this?
I thought those were 8s.
You don't even know you
have 8s. I have 8s, okay. 5s are the EYBLs, okay. No, but the 6s I have, the mom, it's like, size, like, fits good.
Yeah, I don't know. A lot of people get a half size up. I don't know. It's too big. Double stop.
She said she had these.
In high school, I had those.
She said she had these.
Red light, green plant.
Red light, green plant? What is that?
So it's like this thing we say like when we're for real, like when she's like natural, like being serious. Like, we have like a word with like, no, red light. And like when we're for real, it's like red light, green plant. Like,
you found these words like...
Cause like when we ask like, either like, you or I'll jump around too much, and we don't even serious. But then when she's like, red light, green plant, I'm like,
she says right hand on the Bible.
Oh, yeah.
He says that too.
I said that
too. I said that too. I said, what I got on my life.
Okay.
Why would I put myself on it? You know what I'm saying?
Bro, I don't have no size 10.
Yeah,
4 years. The only size 10 is the blue one.
I got it.
It's like this dude. He sells 30 cows off. It's that dude from Dallas.
He don't know.
You
can't fit a 10 and a half?
Look at these, bro. These are so hard.
We don't work on it. We don't fall apart.
I know they'll be old. Let me get it. Shugu, bro. Dang, Calvin has 43?
That's what I said. Overseas, too.
Oh, I wouldn't be surprised if he goes to the G League.
He said he wanted to try out.
They're late.
He said he won't make it, though. I feel like he could be on the Grizzlies. 5'6", 5'8", point guard?
6 man.
The point guard? Is this one? He's like an actual point guard.
Oh, yeah, he's a true point guard.
That was like...
But that's the thing, like, in the NBA, you have to find a role. You have to, like, stick in the system. You can't just, like, go and think, like, you know what I mean? That's what sucks, too, like, about basketball. Is, like, you have to find a team that fits you.
10 bucks. Who's hooping at Uncut today?
Yeah. I play my role. I don't really like... Like, here I'm not really ball dominant. I'm just more for like, catch and shoot, get to my spot. Like, Uncut's like, I'm handling the ball a lot more.
Hey!
Done.